Megestrol acetate is a progestin that is administered orally to treat anorexia and cachexia or serious unexplained weight loss and is also used as an antineoplastic agent to treat certain types of malignancy. In this video, let's find found. What is Megestrol? What is Megestrol used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking Megestrol? How does Megestrol work? How to use Megestrol? What is Megestrol? Megestrol is a progestin of the 17-alpha-hydroxyprogesterone group, which was never marketed and is not currently used clinically. Its acylated derivative Megestrol acetate is also a progestogen, which, in contrast to Megestrol itself, has been extensively used as a pharmaceutical drug. What is Megestrol used for? For the treatment of anorexia, cachexia, or an unexplained, significant weight loss in patients with a diagnosis of acquired immunodeficiency syndrome, AIDS. Also used for the palliative management of recurrent, inoperable, or metastatic breast cancer, endometrial cancer, and prostate cancer in Canada and some other countries. Contraindication. Megestrol may harm the fetus. Do not breastfeed while you are taking Megestrol. Talk to your doctor about the risks and benefits of taking Megestrol if you are 65 years of age or older. Older adults should not usually take Megestrol to treat loss of appetite and weight loss. Side effects. Increased appetite and weight gain. Megestrol can make you hungrier than usual. Hot flushes and sweats. Hot flushes are a common side effect of this treatment. High blood pressure. Feeling breathless. Constipation. Rounded face. Raised blood sugar levels. Blood clot risk. Pharmacodynamic. Megestrol is a synthetic progestin and has the same physiologic effects as natural progesterone. These effects include induction of secretory changes in the endometrium, increase in basal body temperature, pituitary inhibition, and production of withdrawal, bleeding in the presence of estrogen. Mestrogel has slight glucocorticoid activity and very slight mineralocorticoid activity. This drug has no estrogenic, androgenic, or anabolic activity. The precise mechanism of Megestrol's anti-anorexic and anticachetic effects is unknown. Initially developed as a contraceptive, first evaluated in breast cancer treatment in 1967. Mechanism of action. The precise mechanism by which Megestrol acetate produces effects in anorexia and cachexia is unknown at the present time, but its progestin anti-tumor activity may involve suppression of luteinizing hormone by inhibition of pituitary function. Studies also suggest that the Megestrol weight gain effect is related to its appetite stimulant or metabolic effects rather than its glucocorticoid-like effects or the production of edema. It has also been suggested that Megestrol may alter metabolic pathways via interferences with the production or action of mediators such as cachectin, a hormone that inhibits adipocyte lipogenic enzyme. Half-life. 34 hours. Dose. AIDS-related cachexia. Megace, 800 mg per day, PO. Megace ES, 312.5 to 625 mg/day, PO. Breast cancer. 40 mg, PO Q6HR. Endometrial cancer. 40 to 320 mg/day, PO in divided doses. Evaluate efficacy after 2 months of treatment. Up to 800 mg per day may be used. Cancer-related cachexia, off-label. 480 to 600 mg/day, PO. Safety advice. Megestrol is categorized as a Category X drug, FDA category, making it an absolute contraindication during pregnancy. That's all the information about Megestrol we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video to update more health information.